Making this dead, Sergeant. Hey, Wrecker. Wrecker, you conscious? Get back in the game, man. Stay with me. Nice play, Wrecker. That's some of the finest driving I've ever seen. Right there until the end. Hit the light back. Oh. Seatbelt fudge. Dead, Sergeant. Irish. The worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic. Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me. Hey, help me move this seat, man. We're still sinking. Shit. Get you out of here, dog. You hear me?
How, man? Close your stuff.
Shit! This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish. Wrecker, take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, bud? The fuck are you thinking?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it!
Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window!
That's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here.
You know I'm about to. It's gotta happen. Alright, so welcome to the single player campaign for Battlefield 4. I'm sure everyone else is buying this to play multiplayer, which I've actually been playing that a little bit. I must say, I don't know, it's been a while since I've played shooters. I usually don't play them on my channel, but I was in a Call of Duty since like 2, and then I played all the Battlefield games as well, so I don't know, I don't really have a bias on either one. I think they're both fantastic series, so I'll be also playing Call of Duty Ghosts campaign whenever it drops, which I think is like a week from now, actually. What the hell? Whoa, shit!
Damn, Wrecker. I'm gonna shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Oh, shit.
Peace out, Pac. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual, what's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire. On my retreat.
We got the Irish, we got you. Gear off, get ready.
You got my ass!
By the window, we gotta cover Irish.
There's ammo in that crate.
You know what I was gonna say? I did play Battlefield 3 whenever it dropped. It came out, you know, it's funny. Assassin's Creed 3 and that also both came out at the same time, just about. This is fine. Oh, yes. Let's do this shit.
Hold the fire!
Here he is! Iris, watch out!
Fuck off of me!
Wrecker! Hostiles in the windows across!
They got me!
Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Come on, bitch. Nice little headshot bonus. So I play inverted. I'm also playing on Xbox 360, if that even matters.
See him?
What the fuck? Oh, there they are.
Watch out! I'm firing. Neutralized.
I don't know if my last shot killed him or the other guy did. Thing's got some recoil for sure. Go ahead, reload just to be safe. So I wasn't really too crazy about Battlefield 3's campaign, but I've heard so many great things about this one. I just had to check it out.
Irish, get up here! Anything still moving?
Not at all.
Clear.
Yeah.
You okay, Irish?
I'll stay so safe.
Tombstone, on the move.
Fort, I don't like the way this is going right now.
We got the pack. Stirred up Fort's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
Hello. In the atrium. They haven't spotted us.
Shit.
take them out.
They told me to use the engage option, so whatever works.
Good teamwork, troops, Don.
So far, I'm loving this a lot better than the last campaign. It also plays a lot better. Get him! Get him! Where's the third guy at? There was more than that. The guy stole another's nuts. Damn, they're lighting him up. Jesus! Nice little headshot bonus. So if you've been subscribed for a while, I'm actually curious how many of you actually watched me play Battlefield 3. I guarantee you like 5% of you have, if even that. Holy shit. I'm in trouble. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, come on. Come on, bitch. Somehow, I'm not dead. That auto aim is helping just a little bit.
No way around. Get down.
This is probably the spot where they're supposed to come through. I think I ran too far ahead. So if you buy it for Xbox 360, there is a 2GB install that you have to do before playing this. Or at least that was for the multiplayer. I'm not really sure. Actually, hang on. Those two things. Go ahead and get that. There we go. Good to go.
All right. Make it sing.
Make an exit. Hello?
Fire in the hole, everyone. Let's go.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rex, scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half the building.
Come on, Rex. Rhinos are very helpful. Yeah.
I'm jumping down. You know what? I think I need to grab additional weapon because right now I only have... Yeah, that'll work. Because I didn't want to, like, not be able to swap over.
Watch your sectors. Eyes on... Target.
I don't know what the indicator is. I've played enough shooting games to know what that means. Shit, the other two guys got away. This is probably one of the most hyped shooters in a long time. And you know what? I don't really have an opinion. I don't have a series preference. But I do know that both of these games are fantastic. I'm really talking about between Call of Duty and Battlefield. Come on, man. Just poke your head out. One good time. Son of a bitch. Come on. This last guy way over there is driving me crazy. Come on, dude. Just pop out. Yeah, you get them. I'll just get this other guy. Yeah, there we go. Either way, it's going to be me getting them.
There she is.
Be advised, I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Oh, shit. Get him. You know, that kind of reminds me of Ghost Recon a little bit. The future soldier was definitely engaged. I already know that. Shit. Man, they really cranked up the auto-aim on this game. Uh-oh, time to go. Get away. Shit, that still got me. That's not a guy right there. No, it's not. Okay.
Got it. Coming in now.
I need to destroy that. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. We should be able to move forward and keep it going. Now, as far as toggling, I don't like doing the single shots. Where's this guy? There he is.
Ready to engage. Give me a target.
I don't see anybody yet. Hang on.
Standing
there's one guy.
Target.
Where's the... Holy shit. Get him! That's it right there!
Okay.
You know what, I really have to take some cover and just chill out for a second. Let my squad catch up before I start running in there like a madman. That was my problem playing online, I'm just trying to be Rambo too much, so I had to tone it down a little bit for this. Where the fuck was this other guy? What the hell?
Yeah,
oh, watch out! Jesus, that guy scared me.
Hey, you got more heat signatures on the ridge ahead.
Nice little level destruction, I like that. There's more over here, are you kidding?
Stand by. I'm reloading.
Is there somebody else in the tunnel? That's the only guy right there. There is someone in the tunnel. I know I'm not crazy. Look at this son of a bitch. What the fuck? Come on. So we're still fighting them off right here. They are just on this bridge, and there's not anything you can do. Unless the airstrike comes in. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Where's this last guy? There he goes. That J.J. Abrams lens flare. I can't even see these guys half the time. Where the fuck's this guy at? Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy. You know what? I'm about to whip out the grenade launcher. Because, hang on, let me check down here. Oh, there is some. I was like, there's gotta be some on this bridge. I don't really see a need to swap to single fire when you can just tap it. Holy shit, look how many guys there are. Come on, bitch, bring it. Shit, they know I'm here. Let me run down. There's no way out of that. I might have to turn these tutorials off. They drive me crazy. I said, yeah, I'll listen to tutorials the first time. I might have to turn them off, though.
Ready to engage.
Where's my air support at? I guess it's already flew away, I guess. Oh, there is one guy left. Are you bullshitting me? Really? I'm already out of ammo for that gun. I just picked up some. Just picked up. There's no reason to enter a vehicle. Nothing? So I'm not really sure if I asked you this already, but first online experience you've ever had as far as a video game goes. Experience. Watch out, bitch! First online game I ever played was SOCOM US Navy SEALs for PlayStation 2. And that was honestly probably one of the coolest experiences because I'd never played a game with like a headset. But I was on a clan and everything. I really got heavily into that game. Kind of forgot what life was all about. Look at this sneaky bitch hiding. I was gonna say, if you're subscribed to my channel, you're gonna see a lot of this and probably a lot of Assassin's Creed 4 at the same time. This will probably be over a lot quicker. Mainly because campaigns for these games are usually not long. I think last year it was Medal of Honor Warfighter, which was super short. Alright, you know what? Just so it'll go away. I gotta wait for the squad, I guess.
clear.
Corners, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Are we rolling or what? There we go.
Tombstone actual. Radar's lighting up. We got hostile air.
Oh shit! Fucking A, man. They better shoot the helicopter. Or just run like a bitch, that's fine too. I'm going upstairs. Reach the factory roof. That's what we're gonna do. Regardless. Holy shit! There better be a rocket launcher in here somewhere. Come on, go, 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 go! Oh, there we go. Kicking shit in my area. Oh, come on!
Come on! Stand back!
Oh my god, what the fuck is playing? You've gotta be shitting me! Oh my god, I'm about to help him. I'm about to amputate some limbs.
Chew off its own leg to survive. Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here.
Oh shit! Oh my Jesus!
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. Got a combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course!
Oh, I already know I'm about to be taking the wheel. You already know, guys. Come on, let me in. All right, let's do this shit. All I know is I'm about to wreck havoc. Man, if they pull something from Medal of Honor Warfighter, I'm gonna be so ecstatic. I don't see a chopper anywhere. Where the fuck that rock come from? Oh my sweet buttery Jesus. How am I supposed to shake this thing? Like, stay in here, I guess. Oh my god, this is so sick.
Where'd it go? You don't see it? Didn't see where the heck it went.
This is my first time doing this, so. Son of a bitch! What am I supposed to do? I'm getting hit! Get burned, bitch! There we go.
Son of a bitch!
Oh shit! So that's how it happened.
Yep. Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already know?
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.